Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, we're going to be talking about a fairly warm start to 2023 with temperatures that are going to be above normal. We're also on the lookout for some showers and storms Monday night into Tuesday, and then a cool down will also be coming our way. Plenty of cloud cover, plenty of fog as we kick off this Sunday. Once we head into tomorrow, we're on the lookout for a few showers during the day. Better chances for some showers and storms as we head into your Monday night. Even some pockets of heavy rainfall and some gusty winds will be possible. We'll hold on to the chances of some rain on Tuesday as well. Our forecast for today after some early fog will top out right around 60 degrees. For tonight, down to 52. Then for tomorrow, highs around 65 degrees under mostly cloudy skies. We'll be on the lookout for some late rain. We are going to be looking at temperatures around 70 on Tuesday with more showers and storms before cooling down on Wednesday.